Ethan Hawke, you've had an extraordinary experience working with an older actor.
I wondered if that's where you were going.
Was this on Broadway?
I was on Broadway once, yes, and I was doing a scene...
This is unbelievable. Go.
I was doing a scene with the great Richard Easton, a Canadian actor who actually was in the RSC for 25 years. And we were doing a scene where he's playing my father and I have to ask him for money and he would get very angry and shout at me. And he would shout and shout and shout and shout. And one day we're doing it and he was getting particularly mad and particularly heated. And he had a heart attack and fell down on center stage. And the audience, unlike you, thought it was absolutely hysterically
commitment.
Funny. Yeah, you know, I mean, he really hit the... Oh. He hit like a watermelon hit,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
And I was absolutely terrified because I'd done many plays with him and I knew something was terribly wrong.
Oh, my God.
And so it turns out he died. Now, yes, but...
Hang on.
It just slipped off the tongue.
No, there was a guy who did props on the show who was really good at CPR, and he came out, and he started working on it and doing CPR and bone, and we had to say, is there a doctor in the house? And somebody came out, and the show stopped, and we called the ambulance, and the guys came, and they started his heart again. With the, I mean, 11 minutes later or something, they
what?
Had the,
yeah. 11 minutes later?
Center stage, Broadway.
Did the audience leave the theater?
No, nobody left. You know, they...
God, it was so intense.
Let me tell you, it was incredibly intense,
yes.
All right? And, I mean, we were all backstage praying. I mean, it was terrifying.
Yeah.
And did he come back to the play?
Well, it was great. Yes, he did. And not that night.
Yeah, I was going to say. Yeah.
Excuse me.
He went to the hospital, clearly. The show did not go on.
Oh,
the show stopped. And a couple days later, I got a call, and because we were friends, and he wanted me to come. I came to his hospital room, and he ran lines with me because he wanted me to go back to the... cast and the crew and everybody and show that he didn't have brain damage and he remembered all his lines and that his understudy better cool his jets because he was coming back. And it was beautiful. And then he did come back. It's one of the best shows of my life was when he came back.
That's incredible.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Yeah, but it must have been quite nerve-wracking in that scene every night.
It was incredibly nerve-wracking. I kept thinking,
don't get
so angry.